Okay,
mine's called John.
I'm recording again. Okay. I need to rename my now. Bill. There we go. Bill. Bill the dog. Bill, you're a big dog.
Mine's John.
Okay, let's go to bed and work on our mineshaft. Okay.
I love you, John.
Whoa, whoa, I just heard a creeper drop somewhere. Oh, there's a creeper right on our roof, so when we run out, we better be careful.
Stop. Sit down, John. There we go. Stop humping the floor. It's literally humping the floor.
Go to bed, bro.
I have time to eat one.
There we go. Is that creeper still on our roof?
Probably.
No, he's not. Run! Yeah, there's no creeper up there. Oh wait, there he is. I see him. Come here, creeper. That was funny.
Teamwork, baby. Teamwork. Yep.
The creeper did not see that coming.
It's like fell over dead.
Yeah. I'm gonna go to the mine shaft.
Okay.
I have the... Oh, wait, I need some... I should get some coal first. Or, I mean, torches. And also bring a stack of wood.
I'm gonna make myself one more pickaxe and then I'm gonna come over.
There. I have 64 torches.
No, I'm gonna wait.
Hi, Bill. So we got Bill and John. Two retarded names.
Dude, I should have named mine Cletus.
And my name mine
Cletus. Whoa! Mine's a big one now.
It just changed?
Yeah. Oh, I don't know what happened. It just all of a sudden turned into a big one.
Oh. Well, here's our mine... I'm at our mine shaft route right now.
Okay. I just killed myself.
Don't do that, bro.
Well, I had almost no health left, so I just killed myself.
Is it... Was it even worth it? To end your life?
Yes.
To end your little short, pathetic life?
Wow.
Your excuse of a life?
How did you miss this bone right here? Come on.
I saw it, but I didn't pick it up.
Why not? Now I have 5 bones. Now if I see another doggy, I'm taking it.
I'm gonna kill it, because it's gonna get in the way. There. I got 63 ladders left.
I like how I killed literally only one pig on the way here, and I already have 2 meat.
Wait. Are we even gonna hit a cave?
I don't know.
I usually never hit a cave in a mineshaft.
I do.
Even my like that. 20 by 20 mine shafts, I never hit a cave.
Like that, that one time, I nailed a, remember when we broke into a cave, like, the first 2 layers?
Oh, yeah.
That was the best mine shaft ever. We dug 2 layers down in a cave. Yeah. What kind of pick are you using?
Stone.
Okay, good, so am I. There you go, there's your 3. You can finish up.
Wait, let me mark the torches. Why are you digging so far down?
Sweet iron.
Why are you digging that far down?
I'm not. I'm already back up to the surface.
Hopefully we find something.
I found 2 iron. 2.
Well, that's a lot.
Come on.
Wow, this is boring.
This is boring.
I'm gonna stop recording now. Oh, you got a dungeon? I'm recording now. Skellies! It's a skelly dungeon.
Dude, seal that up, seal that up. No, seal it up, seal it up. Seal it up, seal it up.
That is so watch. Awesome.
I know how to take care of this one. I've done this before. I know
okay,
what I'm doing.
Go for it.
Watch it. I'm going to take care of every single one of these guys.
Okay. You have a bucket of lava on you?
No.
That would help.
No, I go, what I do is I, like, I don't know how to put it. I stop them spawning.
By putting light in there?
Yeah, by putting light in there. But from an angle where they can't get to. Let's see, there we go. All the way at the bottom. What's happening?
What the hell?
Did you see me getting hurt?
Yeah.
There's nothing here. There's a cave here. Oh, damn. Don't go that way. Don't go that way. Do not go that way. That opens up into a cave.
Okay. Wait, do you have any meat on you?
No, I have no food.
Here you
on
go.
Me. I only have 3 hearts gone, though.
Pick it up.
I don't know where it is. So you just push me?
Yeah. God, I hate the sound of skeletons.
I have my sound turned way down. I was getting annoyed a bit. Damn it, I placed cobble. I wanted to place a torch, but no. Why do I still have this GUI on? Okay. Oh, what's up, skeletons? I see your feet, but you have no way of killing me. Oh, what's up, bitches?
On edge.
Oh! They're hurting each other.
So they're betraying each other?
Mm-hmm. I can't hit them for some reason. I'm gonna place a torch down this way.
Now they're fighting. They're fighting. Yes, okay. Turn against each other.
There we go. Okay, they're gonna stop spawning. I'm getting in there. Wish me luck.
I'm backing you up, bro.
Sweet, what's in here? Coco!
Oh, one of the most useless things ever. Take the chest.
Well, I just threw cobble in the chest. Leave the spawner.
Ah! Don't go that way. I got raped by, like, a bunch of skeletons.
There's, like, 4 of them there.
I know. So that's what happened to me.
There's literally 4
right
there.
Right, here's meat.
I got 1 piece of meat. Eat.
Yeah. Sweet, now we got a mob grinder.
You can start making it then. I'll get this going. Dude, there's 5!
5?
There's fucking 5 there. Look! Go up there and just start hitting them and you'll count. You'll see.
Holy shit! We need lava!